the preaching of the cross to those who won't believe is foolishness, foolishness. But the preaching of the cross to all who will believe is the power of God that leads to salvation.
Were it not for the preaching of the cross, my soul would still be lost. Were it not for the blood of Jesus Christ, I'd still be seeking new life. I'd be lost in my sin, still searching for Him. Were it not for the preaching of the cross. The preaching of the cross and the blood of Jesus Christ leads to life, eternal life. The preaching of the cross is a free gift of God to all who will come and take up salvation. Were it not for the preaching of Christ, I'd still be seeking new life. I'd be lost in my sin, still searching for Him. Were it not for the preaching of the cross, how beautiful are the feet Jesus Christ, I'd still be seeking new life. I'd be lost in my sin, still searching for Him. Were it not for the preaching of the cross, were it not for the preaching of Jesus Christ, I'd still be seeking new life. I'd be lost in my sin, still searching for Him. Were it not for the preaching of the cross, the preaching of the cross, the preaching of the preaching of the cross, the preaching of